everybody, and welcome to another Jukebox Jury. I'm your host. I'm David Jacobs, and some fabulous things to look at today. Some pop bands. Let me first of all say that we're doing Jukebox Jury, of course, because it is the 100th anniversary of the jukebox, and we have our own here by the side of us. So there we are. Let's meet our lovely jurors today. And first of all, oh, should we go in colour? Can I have some colour? Thank you so much. Thank you, you're lovely, thank you. let's meet our jurors, they're over here, lovely. Hello, the lovely Carol.
Hi.
Carol Decker, hello there.
Hi.
And Ronnie.
Hi.
Ronnie's there as well.
Hello.
Hello there, Ronnie. And also our guest who we haven't met yet, Daphne, Elaine. We'll meet her a little later, so...
Hello.
Hi to you as well. We'll talk to you later. Right, OK, let's carry on now. And first of all, our first pop band, first pop person, little melody, is a gentleman who's called Tony Halliday. So have a look at this and then vote. Of course, you perhaps could play at home if you wanted to do that as well. Super. Tony Halliday, the name of the person, and a song, lovely song, may get into the hit parade, and that's called Time Turns Around. Let's have a see what our jurors think. What are your views there, Carol?
My views, great strong voice, really good looking girl. I don't think that this song is a hit, but I enjoyed it. I hate the video. I look forward to hearing something more catchy from her, but I'll have to say...
Oh dear me. Ronnie?
Well, I think the video is a bit naff, but the song grows on you because I've heard it twice now. So I think it could be a hit, maybe. Can we do that?
Yes. Halfway. I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to be very positive in a moment, but you do have a couple of seconds to think about it because we have one more to go, and that's Elaine. Hello.
Hello. I like the sound. I think she's got a terrific voice. I don't particularly like the song. I think it sounds the same as everything else at the moment, and I don't think the song stands without the video.
Okay, so could I ask you to hold up your records, please? Hit or a miss? And we can see that we have two records. Misses and one hit. So, unfortunately, Tony Halliday...
Ow!
A little unfortunate there, but there we are.
Excuse
right,
me.
Okay, let's move along.
That's a nice sale.
To our next video. This is Tanita Tikaram, everyone. Lovely. Lady with a super name, Tanita Tikaram. I understand that could be her name. World outside my window. Let's cross over to our jurors here. And first of all, Carol.
Well, I'd like to say that I love Tanita Tickle Your Bottom, and I think this is going to be a real hit. She's got a great voice, and I hate her because she's gorgeous without any makeup.
And Ronnie?
I think the video is great. I think she'd do herself a lot of favours if she'd laugh every once in a while, and the single's brilliant. It's a hit.
And Elaine there on the end.
Well, I agree. I just wish she'd smile a bit more, but I think the song is wonderful. I think she is terrific. She's really unique. And I think at last is a song where you can actually listen to the lyrics and they mean something. I think it's great. I think it will be a hit.
Thank you very much indeed for that. So some lovely comments there from everybody. But Tanita, darling, smile just a little. That'd be super. Let's have a look and see whether or not it's going to be a hit or a miss.
Big hit.
And we have three hits there. That's lovely. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed, which means I can do this. So nice to be able to use both of the props, I think. Right, next video now is by two people called Grant and Forsyth. Thank you.
Grant and Forsyth.
Grant and Forsyth. Interesting little point there. Grant is actually Bruce Forsyth's daughter. Is that the way it went around, I wonder? No, perhaps not. Right, let's cross over to our panel now and see what they think on this special edition of Jukebox Jury and Carol.
Well, I'd like to say that they captured the sounds of the 60s so well. It's really boring because it sounds just like an old song, and I'm sick of old songs, but I would like to say that her wig's much better than her dad's. But I've got to say,
I missed that. And Ronnie?
Good radical, that. Let me see. I think the song's great. I don't think they've done it different enough for it to be anything special, but it might be a hit because it's so good. I don't know. Who cares?
Oh, dear. There's a nasty accident occurred on the sofa there, but there we are. And Elaine?
Well, again, I have to agree. I love the song. I think it's a terrific song, but they haven't really done anything original with it, and so it does tend to sound a bit boring. And I think the star of that video is Spike Milligan, so...
OK, so this is all very interesting. Now, could I ask you to hold up your records there?
Brilliantly
so we have two misses and a hit, which means, sadly, it is a... But of course, the interesting part about this morning is that Grant and Forsyth are, in fact, our special guests here. Here they are.
Hi.
Lovely to meet you. Lovely to see you there. You'd like to say hello to the panel?
It's real.
Hello.
Could I maybe ask you to pop over and have a little chat? Chat, would you like to pop
over? I'm sure they want to talk to me.
I can't keep that up any longer, that.
How are you?
That was brilliant. I love that. Anywhere you like, I'll come around the front. Anywhere, look, I have to come around the front here. It's nice. I've always wanted to do that. I've always wanted to get somebody on the program.
It's great television, isn't it?
The panel was just sitting there. Were you a bit nervous about the what was going on? What was to be said?
Back. Not until we were sitting there, and I said, "What the hell are we doing here?"
It's a bit strange.
To sit there and have something criticised. What made you decide on that song? Why that song?
It was a hit in Europe, top 10 in about 3 or 4 countries. So
we thought we'd do something a bit different.
And we love it.
And mix the two songs.
Right.
And mingle it up.
And you weren't nervous about the comparison between that and the original?
Well, the originals were so fantastic that we were very happy that they said we captured it. Because...
We were very happy with the
resemblance. Good. All right, well, it's a pleasure to have you on the programme. Thank you for that. Good sport. Best of luck with it. Thank you very much indeed to our panel. Elaine, we'll see you a little bit later on. And now it's the lovely Sarah. She's over there now with some sheep, actually.
Thank you.